the value of it, and you know, if somebody needed help to get themselves going, well, if I had the time, when I've got the time, then I'll do that.
I think originally it was curiosity, to be quite honest. I mean, I think that when I started volunteering for the hospital radio station, it's because I was interested in radio, so that was what drove me to go there. I didn't really know what to expect. What I found when I got to the hospital radio station was that it was a charity that had many different people who were involved in it from all kinds of different backgrounds, and that introduced me to influences that I wouldn't have otherwise have known, and that expanded my knowledge of my community and the world around me.
And I liked the standard of work that I saw, and I thought, this is the kind of group that I would like to be part of.
I suppose it's the inner satisfaction to me, you know. I feel very nice, enjoyable, and recollect memories from back home.
I mean, for me, one of the motivation, in addition to what Deepak just said, obviously that's there, but also to, we have now, you know, lived in this country, coming from India, more than we have ever lived in India, you know, and this is our home. But we want to sort of pass on some of the tradition and experience and knowledge we got to the next generation.
I think really just I enjoy meeting people, and I have a particular area in the, you know, quite a particular interest in the area of special educational needs and also children with disabilities. I'm a parent of a child with disability myself, so once I'd kind of been through the initial difficulties, I felt I had quite a lot to offer back to parents in terms of an empathy and understanding of what needs, you know, how they were feeling when they were initially faced with a new diagnosis, and, you know, very much an understanding in this role and in my volunteer role here as to how I could support parents, because I had an empathy and understanding of what they'd been through, having been through it previously myself.
I guess a motivation, and it really sort of brought it home to me, was the fact that it wasn't just about being involved in something historical. It was just that whole sort of movement to volunteering that is pretty unique to the UK,